Hey everyone, today I'm going to be doing a review of the Ridge wallet. I really don't ever do product reviews, but every now and then you come across something really cool and I sort of feel compelled to share with others. Also, when I was doing research myself, other people's videos and reviews really helped me, so I'm happy to pay it forward. So if you're like me and you're used to the traditional bulky wallet, you know when this is filled with cards and cash and coins, it can be very cumbersome in your back pocket, and then years of sitting on that can lead to lower back pain, which I unfortunately experience. The Ridge wallet is a slim RFID blocking front pocket wallet for men and women. Arrives in this small envelope. Inside is the box, very nice looking. Inside the box is the wallet itself, enclosed in a small plastic wrapping. You remove that, and there it is. Very sleek, very well made, and very solid in your hands, you can tell. Also in the box is a screwdriver. Comes in two halves, which you quickly assemble, and makes for easy screw removal of the front and back plates. And I'll get into why you need that in a moment. So here it is. Comes currently in three materials: aluminum, carbon fiber, and titanium. The aluminum model, there's a black, gunmetal, and silver finish. And the titanium model, there's a burnt and gunmetal finish as well. The finish itself, though, is a matte finish, so you're not going to get any smudges or fingerprints. It'll stay nice and clean looking. This particular one is the aluminum gunmetal. I just thought it looked sharp. There's two versions, the money clip version, which is what I have, and you can get the cash strap version too. It's an elastic cash strap that'll hold your money. People were concerned with the money clip, you know, sticking up a little bit and being intrusive in your pocket. It really doesn't bother me at all. I mean, that's hardly anything at all. It's pretty flush with the surface. So the wallet comes loaded with their business card, has their website logo, and on the back some basic getting started instructions. But you'll notice the card is the same pliability and dimensions of a standard credit card. So when placed in the wallet, has a nice snug fit. And that's just one card loaded in there right now. That card's not going anywhere. I can't get this card out unless I actually go and pull it out. So the elastic really does the trick and holds even a single card quite firmly. When loading other cards, I find it's easier once one is already in there. So let me take some credit cards here. There's three. Here's another three. And they slide in quite effortlessly. But again, you can be confident that your cards will not budge unless you actually go and pull them out. So for card retrieval, I kind of came up with this simple three-step process of pushing down here at the cutaway. You'll see that the cards pop out. Then what I do is I actually pull them a little bit kind of to even them out. And then by pressing down here at the bottom near the cutaway, the cards actually open up and you can find the card you're looking for. So that's one, two, three. Three steps. And you get that down pretty quick. Okay. The back, the money clip. The reason I got the money clip version is because I like to carry around business cards, personal business cards. These are just sample ones. But you'll see, if I take one of these out, standard business card is bigger than that of a credit card. You have some over, it hangs over. So, therefore, your business cards are not going to fit in the wallet itself. And I just figured, well, why not get the cash clip? And I can stick these on the outside. Oh, I did a terrible job of that, didn't I? And they slide right in. Underneath the tip of the cash clip, there is a little bit of like, it feels like a felt or something, to kind of help secure the cards even more. So here you go. And then I have, let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4 paper bills here. What seems to work best, you fold the bills in half and you fold them in half again. You slide that into the clip and there you go. Your cash, your business cards, and your credit cards inside here. Okay? When the cards are inside the wallet, they do benefit from the RFID blocking, which basically prevents others from scanning your cards and stealing any of your info. If you buy the cash clip version, you can also get a replacement elastic strap and convert it to the cash strap version itself. So this is where the screwdriver comes in handy. You would remove the screws from the front and back. These panels come off, exposing these plastic ones underneath, and then the elastic band actually runs underneath here, all the way around. You would remove that elastic band, replace it with this one, put the plates back on, and then you've just converted your clip to an elastic strap version. If you do get the cash strap version, you'll notice on the underside of the actual strap, there are little dots here that have been glued on for extra traction for your money. However, your business cards will not fit inside that elastic strap, which is, again, why I went with the cash clip version. It allows me to do everything I need. Okay, I've actually seen a review online where somebody removed the plates, replaced the elastic band, and then had the strap on one side and the clip on the back. So you could actually do both. And actually it would go this way, still allowing the logo to be seen. So very versatile. You can customize it to your preferences. All the info is on the website, on the product, the accessories. You can get replacement straps, replacement screwdriver, replacement screws. The reviews have been extremely positive across the board. I haven't seen anything negative. Excellent customer service. They were extremely quick responding to emails and questions. And the shipping took 4 days. And that's coming from Downey, California, which is right outside LA. I'm in Chicago, Illinois. 4 days. And it showed up. I would highly recommend the Ridge wallet to men and women who are tired of the big, bulky, cumbersome wallets and looking for a slim, sleek alternative.